research over the last decade has focused on migration to and from Ireland. I think it's been one of the biggest changes that we've seen in Irish society in the last few years. And I've looked to see how can we understand it and how can we better understand the experiences of migrants. I've looked in detail at how Ireland gathers information about migrants. So I've looked at the statistics that the Central Statistics Office publishes, how they're calculated, how they're gathered and what they mean. And in doing that, I've been able to look at the gaps in our official knowledge about migrants living in Ireland and about migrants leaving Ireland. Another example is how we look at the experiences of migrants in Ireland using official statistics. So the official measure is immigrant integration. But when we look at what's available from the state, we realise it's very difficult to know about the experiences of people in different parts of the country. So the differences that we found in the experiences of immigrant integration can have an effect on policy and on service delivery. If we know the difficulties that people are facing, then we can target services to actually help them improve their quality of life. So official statistics are one measure of migration. But it's also important to look at people's everyday experiences, how people living in a new place create a sense of home for themselves. And when we do that, we see the similarities between people who are migrants and people who have remained in place. And understanding those similarities is a really important part of the work that I've been doing over the last decade. So looking at how people make a home for themselves is a really important topic for geographers. We care a lot about belonging and people's senses of belonging because we see that as the link between people and place. And creating a sense of belonging is really important for migrants and for people who haven't moved. That's what I've been focusing on as well over the past decade.